pterodactyl screeches going on back there.
Tyler's just like, what's up?
Stupid mic.
Hey, Tyler, I can hear it. I should be able to make money soon, Tyler.
Every game tonight, I'll give you a heads up right now, Avery. Every game tonight, I will probably be recording.
Oh, are you already?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Dang it, I did it.
But I may or may not use them. It just depends on. This one, definitely not sure because it's only four people. But
crazy. Did they get a lag again? Like the last time?
Oh, yeah, because of this horrible internet.
Pop.
Oh, no.
Later.
God. Failure. We should have done break or not break. Crashing trucks.
I don't have
that. No. Gosh dang it! This is crashing trucks. The other one. I can't think.
I know what you're talking.
Crash
about.
Up derby. Oh! No! 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 Stop pushing me. Turn.
Tyler, can I say being in a car for 6 hours is not fun?
You're in a car. You just popped out of it. Come back!
Oh, yeah?
Oh, well.
What?
Where'd you drive?
Being in military bases for 9 months is not fun. So don't complain about a freaking 6 hour car ride, please.
Oh my gosh! No, brakes! 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 You avoid! Dang it!
Yes.
Tried to back up so bad.
I got Tyler with a plasma grenade.
Yeah, he would have survived.
Yeah, I think I would have survived.
Yeah,
so you got the assist.
Nope, not round one. Okay.
Yeah, sorry about
what
that.
Want to win. Oh, there I go. Damn it, Matt, why didn't you kill both of us?
You didn't win.
Why didn't he kill both of us?
I threw a frag grenade.
Yeah, then we would have been waiting.
I'd rather wait.
Screw you.
King of the hill. King of the hill.
I really like the tone that Fallout sets. It sets like an old western tone, like with the music and everything.
Oh, yes.
I love the music.
Yeah.
Oh,
don't start that. Gosh dang.
Bye-bye, cat.
It's just a gig in my head.
That made me drive off.
Oh my god, Avery.
You don't know what you started. I finally had it out of my freaking head. Die! Stupid song that got stuck in our heads. No! No! Don't take me with him!
Look what you guys do. You can get him.
Hey, I tried to get Avery.
That was funny though, Tyler.
What happened?
Just a kick to the no.
It's a stupid song that it plays on the radio in that game, and it gets stuck in your head because it keeps playing over and over.
I know. Every now and then there'll be like a dumb radio song, and I'm like, no, turn that off. But then like Big Iron or
where's the cat?
Right here.
Texas Red. We'll play.
My dad's
a
big iron.
Ah!
Yes, get him!
I can't remember what we're talking about.
Hi. Oh, crap. No.
Buddy.
Yeah, that's Fallout.
Oh.
His warthog despawned.
Hey, Tyler, you and him.
Which one? Johnny Boy?
Ah! So close.
Hey, you good
man. No. Yes, point. Oh, so close. So very close.
So it's Fallout in New Vegas the first
time.
We
still don't have more
people. No.
Nah. I don't know if Assassin opened it to full openness.
No one told me to
do it.
You should have known you were the party leader.
That would be a great surprise to see a new one this year.
So want more people to do the zombie want game. It'd be so fun with like 12 people.
Oh, hey Tyler, how late are you gonna be on tonight?
Pretty late, I guess. Not like late.
New Hill Mobile.
I'm not talking like 2 o'clock in the morning late. I'm talking about like later.
I don't have anything. Thank you. That's a cat.
Get the cat, Tyler! Get him!
You kind of saved him, too. Yeah, probably like a maybe midnight or so. Oh, no. Come on. No! I got it and it still fell off!
Tyler, did you ever watch Minecraft Let's Play?
The newest one? No.
Yeah. You can watch it.
I will eventually. And dink.
It's something that we can do, Tyler. That you could remake of the world that you
It was kind of cheap.
Doink. Oh, on the wheel! Goodbye, cat.
You watched it.
It was really cheap.
Boink. Like, oh.
Get back with him.
This is a ghost ray assassin.
Yeah, he just turned around.
God, that was
grenade! Boink.
Gavin doesn't expect ghost ray.
Well, assassin, this is all on you. It's just you and him.
I'm one of you guys are gonna get me killed.
I can't. You're across the freaking map. I can't even remember exactly how it goes. Crap. This is bad. This is, I mean, like, really bad. I'm on my computer screen. Come on, switch back. Thank you. Okay, we're good. Yeah?
Yeah.
Hi. I'll be back on after we get done with our stuff as usual.
Alright. We'll probably be playing custom games unless we don't get anybody else.
That's fine, cause I'll,
what the I'll heck, Llama? Whoa. Hi. Oh, I got it! Yes! Caught it! Totally. That. Nope. Come on. No.
I got the cat off. Can I have a little help?
Help for what?
Never mind.
I don't think you get sympathy from him. Come here.
Go kill him.
Come here.
Get him.
Come here. Yeah.
Oh, it was a good thing I didn't take the alarm.
Tyler, drive him around the left turn up here.
Bink.
Well, actually,
no. No. Back up. See you later. Even though I'm probably gonna get grenaded by whoever this is. There's nobody in there. It's just a kick to the head. Hey guys, I'm AvalancheFam133 here with a special announcement that we will be holding a custom game lobby every Friday, as many Fridays as we can, at 5 p.m. Central Time and later. If you really enjoy custom games, then you should come and join us. And if you send me a message, I will invite you if I can. And also, if you want to, you can send me a message like saying Halo 4 Custom Games along with a friend request, and I can accept that as long as I can. Anyways, if you really like custom games, you can come join us and we'll have a really great time playing some of the best custom games. And I'll talk to you guys later.